Our whole lives we've been told that education is important and to stay in school. I'm not encouraging everyone to drop out, but these celebrities were still able to have a successful career without a diploma. Today on Beyond the Screen, we are going to talk about 10 celebrities who dropped out of high school. I'm your host for this one, Joss Bedard. Thanks for coming back to Top 10 Beyond the Screen. If you're new here, make sure you stick around until the end because we do comment shout outs and it is a lot of fun. You can also keep up with us outside of YouTube. All our social media links are down below. But for now, let's get into that list. Kicking off our list is Leonardo DiCaprio. The very successful actor did go to high school, but didn't graduate with the rest of his class. During interviews, he has said that he hated public school, which is part of the reason why he dropped out in the third year. During his time in high school, he said he often asked his mom to take him to auditions to try and help with their financial situation because they were struggling. After dropping out, he was booking small roles in different projects and commercials, but of course, he went on to book bigger roles, which ultimately led to iconic films. It all worked out for him though. He ended up getting his GED later down the road and got paid a reported $2.5 million to play Jack in Titanic. So money and school were no longer an issue at that point. Up next, number 9 is Cameron Diaz. The beautiful blonde is able to say she went on to be successful without any high school diploma. Unlike Leo, she did not go on to get her GED, so she has no diploma to her name. She has been open about her high school experience and said that there was a time when she was being bullied, which was a reason why she was happy to leave. But the thing that pushed her out the door was the opportunity she got when Elite Model Management signed her. Since she was young, she had the dream of becoming a model, so it was an easy decision for her. She was just 17 years old when she dropped out, and as her modeling career grew, so did her acting career, and the rest is pretty much history. Cruising to number 8 is Jim Carrey. His story is probably my favorite on this list. He originally grew up in Newmarket, Ontario, and then later relocated to Toronto with his family. I think I'm a little biased because I was born and raised in Ontario, and now I live in Toronto, so this is like incredibly inspiring. He came from nothing with his family being very poor. His father lost his full-time job when he was young, and they ended up becoming homeless for a while because of it. So when he was just 15 years old, he dropped out of high school and found a job as a janitor. His mom got ill during that time, so he spent his free time taking care of her. They actually ended up living in an RV for a while, and from there they relocated to Toronto, where Jim started performing in local comedy clubs. When he was 18, he actually booked his first TV series, The All Night Show. Swiping the number 7 spot is Johnny Depp. He was just a normal 15-year-old with dreams of becoming a rock musician. But then things got emotional in his personal life after his parents got divorced, and he ended up leaving high school at 15 years old. He dropped out of Miramar High School in Florida in hopes of becoming a rock star. During an interview, he spoke about it and said he went back to school 2 weeks after he dropped out, but the principal convinced him to chase his dreams. He joined a band called The Kids, who found success locally from 1980 to 1984. The band later moved to Los Angeles to try and land a record deal and changed their name to Six Gun Method. Unfortunately, the band split up before they got a record deal, but Johnny went on to find success on his own, as we know it. Moving on to number 6 is Kylie Jenner. In all honesty, I didn't even think she went to high school, seeing as she was just a kid when they started filming Keeping Up with the Kardashians. I thought her fame like would have been too much by that point for her to even attend any real school, but apparently she was in high school, Sierra Canyon School, but left in 2012 because it became a hassle. A source close to her said Kylie simply doesn't have time for school. It's quite a hassle for her. At this point in her young career, she was just trying to focus on what kind of career she would build with her platform from the reality show. But she did start doing homeschooling, where she would spend 1 to 2 hours a day doing schoolwork and learning. Her Keeping Up with the Kardashian film schedule also made it hard for her to attend a real school. Like, that's pretty much impossible since they film your entire life. Kylie has talked about it and said she actually unfollowed her school classmates on social media because seeing them go to prom and stuff just really upset her feelings. Halfway through at number 5 is Keanu Reeves. He may have dropped out of high school, but he went on to become one of the highest paid actors in the world. But unlike other people on this list, he didn't drop out of school to pursue his dreams. His circumstances circumstances were much more heartbreaking than that. He opened up about his high school experience and said he went to 4 different high schools in 5 years, which made it hard for him to readjust. The last school he was at was a small private school, and he said he had issues with people there, and they ended up sending him a letter saying he was expelled. He said, "It was a very small school, and I guess I didn't fit in. I had conflicts and run-ins with the staff. The principal and I didn't see eye to eye. It's a terrible letter to receive, saying you can't come back to school next year." Getting asked to leave was very upsetting. Yeah, that'd be upsetting, but I mean, if you hate the school, maybe not. At that point, he did not continue to go to another school, and he decided to start pursuing acting by taking night courses. Moving on to number 4, we have Robert Downey Jr. To go from a high school dropout to Iron Man is pretty impressive, I gotta say. He dropped out of Santa Monica High School back in 1982, and by the time he dropped out, he already had a few acting credits to his name. He knew he wanted to be an actor and said he got easily distracted at school. But his dad also played a big part in this decision, because he gave Robert an ultimatum. He was frustrated that he wasn't taking school seriously and said either show up to school every day or quit and get a job. Robert talked about his story during an interview and said he was only 15 years old when he made the decision, and he later moved to New York in hopes of becoming an actor. By 20 years old, he made it on Saturday Night Live. So it looks like that was the right decision. Taking over the 3rd spot is Nicole Kidman. There is more to her story than people think, and she had to leave school early to help support her family. She was attending North Sydney Girls High School when her mom was diagnosed with breast cancer. Reports say that she left school when she was 17 to try and help out financially at home. She started working as a massage therapist to help earn some money. She was able to get her GED and attend college years down the road once her mom recovered. She attended the Victorian College of Arts and the Australian Theatre for Young People. Her career started in theatre, which a lot of people don't know, and then it later moved on to film, and you know how the rest of the story goes. She found success. Earning 2nd place on our list is Drake. Like other people on this list, Drake also had to grow up quickly and try and support his struggling family. His mother got sick and his family had no money. He was only 15 years old when he dropped out to find work and pay some bills. But he was no slacker. He actually dropped out because he booked a role on Degrassi, The Next Generation, which was a huge opportunity for an acting career and also a paycheck at that time. As his actor career continued, he started to pursue music as well. But he never forgot about school, and in 2012, he announced that 10 years after he dropped out, he finally completed high school. He hired a tutor, and for 5 months, he took courses that he needed to earn his diploma. Gotta give him credit, but at that point, what was the point? That must have just been a personal accomplishment. In the number 1 spot is Jay-Z. He is titled the first hip-hop billionaire, and that is quite the title to have for someone who never graduated from high school. He started attending the George Westinghouse Career and Technical Education High School, but did not complete his time there. He left school when he was 16 years old, and from there he started his first company, which later became Virgin Records. Despite not having his own diploma though, he still thinks education is very important and encourages young people to get one. He did struggle though after he dropped out, and he said that it was because he had no direction. He fell into drug dealing and started getting involved with cocaine. He's been very open about his past being very difficult, but now uses it to inspire others that you can still turn your life around and be successful. And apparently drop out of high school. Alright guys, that is our list for today. Share your thoughts and feelings with me down in the comments, and give it a like if you enjoyed it. But for now, let's check out some comments from Kanye West facts you did not know. Tiffy says, "Love your videos, Joss. My daily routine in this crazy time: work and come home and watch your videos. Keep up the good work. This made my day. Thank you so much." Jennifer Garnett says, "What makes Kanye think he would have been a star had he gone into the industry?" That is some shade. That is a valid question, but we all know Kanye and his ego, so doesn't surprise me. Rosemary Key says, "What about the fact he's bankrupt but still rich?" Honestly, I'm pretty sure I had him in one of our videos where we said celebrities you didn't know were broke. I might have put him in that video, but I tried to keep this one positive because of all the mental stuff that he's going through right now. Wayne Cole says, "In a new video, could you do 10 celebrity makeup fails? By the way, I love your vids and I watch them every day, and I get so excited when you post the new one." Thank you, that is so sweet. I do like celebrity makeup fails. Do they have makeup fails? I feel like they get their makeup done by professionals, but you never know. Maybe I'll look into it. All right, guys, that's all I have. I am getting out of here. Make sure you subscribe if you haven't already. I'm your host, Joss. I will see you next time.